Snowmaking has dramatically affected the skiing industry. Resorts rely on snowmaking to prepare the trails as soon as it's cold enough and to keep them open all season, regardless of natural snowfall. Snowmaking pump operators create snow by mixing water and highly compressed air. Using pumps, valves, hoses, and special nozzles, operators cover the ski trails with fresh snow. They move the equipment and maintain it. They may also groom finished snow. Snowmaking generally runs from November to April. However, resorts often start hiring in August. Snowmakers must be physically fit. Experience with heavy equipment, farm machinery, or pumps and valves can help. They put in long shifts, but may have days off to enjoy winter sports and resort perks. Snowmakers often work at night and always in cold temperatures. Yet, for someone who enjoys the clear mountain air and beautiful rural setting, with access to the slopes on their days off, snowmaking offers its own special rewards.